I have kind of a music background. Okay. I've playing the violin for a long time. My parents also being musicians. I'm like thinking a lot also in sound. So I can kind of hear my movement.
Sure, like a rhythm.
Yeah, like exactly. Like I know so my feet do, like I go in the position and then it's like swing, bam, ba-dam. And I kind of hear that in my head and kind of know when a movement or I was close, I know, okay, it sounded like this. So I try to reproduce the sound of it in a way.
I love that. That's fascinating.